Hello everyone and welcome back to LEGO DC Super Villains! Alright, let's get back to Len and Eobard. Hey Mira, how you doing? Alright, perfect. Oh yeah, loading screen. Ha! Forgot. Wow, I love the difference between the two cities here. I can't tell if that's Gotham and Metropolis, or if it's... Yeah, sorry, blanked. Central, right. Apologies for sniffing, my nose is a little bit stuffy today. By the way, a quick reminder to those of you who play Pokemon Go, today is community day for Bellsprout from 2 to 5 p.m. local time.
Okay, so we need to find Harley Quinn fast. I know a few of her secret hideouts, so I'll check on those. Meanwhile, you guys make your way to Bell Rev and see if her Task Force X buddies know anything about where she is.
Hiya, Booger! Yippee! How about no for Killer Frost, thank you. Oh. Ooh, who should we take with us first? Should we take Evan? Should we take Eobard? Should we take Eddie? Take John? Should we take Len? Do we have Wing? Do we have Nightwing? Does not look like it. I personally can't find him. Who should we have as a buddy? No, let's go. Eddie? All right, hold on. Class. Do we want to go with regular or classic? Oh, it won't let me rapid switch. Oh, wait. Almost got it. Darn. Huh. Is my screen behind? Hold on. Let me refresh. Regular? Alright.
So many new riddles to try out today. Where, oh, where to begin?
Hold on. What's your sneak? Look at him. All right. Eddie's gonna tag along. Meow. Woo. All right. Remember not to go too fast or else the game crashes and it doesn't like it. Whoop. Oh, no. Yeah.
We are accepting no visitors today. Or any day for that matter. We aren't a soft touch like at Strikers. Oh, no. We run a tight ship. But not a ship, like a boat or whatever.
Oh, really?
Hey, I'll bring you back something French. Don't nobody steal nothing from my cell while I'm gone, you hear?
Is that another inmate? This is the third time today. Which button activates the lasers?
Oh, boy. Oh, come on, I'm a speedster, let's go. What is that? Hey, I was doing something. Whatever. Oh, really? Man. Who's that for? I can't tell, is it an ability? Oh, that's not fair. Don't even tell me who it needs. Okay, hold up. Yeah, like I said, sorry about the stuffy nose. Hold on, I'll figure it out. Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. Glowing red. No. Okay. Hints. I'm pressing the sticks. No, no hints. What is that? Hold on. Not what I wanted, but okay. Ow. Maybe this? No. Oh, apologies, that one stuck up on me. Hello? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I don't think we see anything like this. Hold on, sorry. Really hope I'm not getting sick. That would be bad. And right before Fallout, what am I supposed to do here? It's not giving me a hint. I wish I could help, but I'm just as lost. No worries. We swapped Eddie. Hold on. Sorry, pardon. Ugh. Okay, hold on. I mean, we were put with Killer Frost. I don't know if that was just a randomized thing or
sorry
what.
Sorry if I come off a little cold today.
I don't know, maybe this? No, hold on. There's got a line going up somewhere. Mirror Master, that's not the thing for Evan. Those aren't his portals, I don't believe. Does anyone have... Okay, hold on, wait a second. Someone needs to deflect something. I'm assuming. Hold on, let me see the ability filter. Oh, here we go. Event travel, twirl sockets, tracking, telekinesis technology, super strength, stealth. Sonar, walls, mirror portal, mind control, constructs, impact switches, illumination, ice, heat bolts, grapple, graffiti, goon command, glide. Beam deflect. Oh, Evan is somebody who can deflect beams.
There's work to be done.
Hi, Evan. Oh, okay. You were right on Mirror Master.
Another one
of
these things.
The beam.
I'll handle it. No bother.
Okay. Thank you, Mira.
Okay, it was Evan. Welcome to Belrap Penitentiary. We know all about your escapades at Striker's Island, but rest assured, you will not be leaving this place anytime soon.
Oh, we'll see. Hey, it's a shot.
It's gonna be more than 7 years bad luck for you lot.
Evan! Wait, what? Why are you telling me to switch? I wanna see Evan. Hey, give me that. Alright, fine. Yoink. Oh yeah, because it heats it up. Right. Thank you, Mira, for the assist. I don't think I would have thought of Evan. They didn't really give us much time to figure out his abilities. Evan!
But don't be a fool. These inmates are not the kind of people you want to strike a deal with.
Oh, I know who you have. Damn it! Battery died. I'm back. What's this? Oh! What did I do? What? This is amazing. Hit the control switch to rotate the music. Oh! Oh, that's neat. How do I stop these? Uh-oh. Well. Oh, okay. Whoops. Oh, the studs fall too. That's hilarious. Oh, I see. Okay. Neat. Very cool. I thought I turned small by accident. Evan, watch out. Ah, Deadshot. Didn't get to see who that was. Oh, those diggers! Oh, yeah, catch a boomerang! Hell yeah! Gimme, I don't want Deadshot.
Captain Boomerang always comes back for more.
Hell yeah! Oh, wait, no, there's two diggers. No, wait, we gotta change that. There's, no, two is too many. One too many. Oh, we're getting Deadshot. Dang it. Hold on. Wait, that. Hold on. Darn. Hold on. Hold on. No, it's just his weapons. Shoot. Fine.
Time to get to work.
I just voice something. Oh, there it is. Oh, I see. It's that ricochet thing. Oh, got it. I didn't know it was, I didn't know what that was called previously. Okay, cool. Give me back. Captain Boomerang back. Yippee! Come on, Evan! Oh, look at Twitch! Oh, look at that tiny Twitch! That's so cute. Let me have her. Gosh dang it. Look at her! That's so cute. Let me have her back. Ugh. Fine. Look at her. Oh man, can you imagine a tiny Eobard like that? Little menace and ankle biter. Oh, look at the little Captain Boomerang. I love it. Get out of here.
Perfect. Now that our guests have gone, we can get our esteemed regulars back in their cells.
Oh, we're supposed to drive that. Whoops. I can't tell what's a mission and what's like. You know what I mean.
Yay.
I'm out. See ya.
Last time I spoke to Harley Quinn, she mentioned going to the Gotham Botanical Gardens. Maybe she's taking up horticulture as a hobby or something.
Really? Oh yeah, that's it. Oh, we got something new in the customizer. Ooh! Never mind.
Botanical Gardens. Horticulture. Just lead the way, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Tiny Eobard would say your Achilles tendon speedster or not. Going after Barry Allen. Can't be the fastest man alive and can't walk.
Hey,
why I don't drive. Not just anxiety reasons, but also I suck. Maybe slightly psycho. Anyways. Oh, they all pick up speed eventually. Nice. Yes, continue story.
Hey, Lois, shouldn't we be heading over to the Metropolis Gala?
Don't worry, Jimmy. Expensive dresses and canapes can wait.
Didn't Mr. White put Clark... I mean, Kent Clarkson on this job?
He did. But it's gonna take the planet's best reporter to uncover how the Justice Syndicate let two villains slip through their fingers at Star Labs. Call me suspicious, but there's something not quite right about those Justice League replacements. I mean, one of them's called Deathstorm. What kind of a hero name is that? Once we're done, we'll go to the gala.
Oh, great.
Hey guys, your low battery.
I don't want to miss those canapes.
Oh, come on. Oh, okay.
Are you sure that's what you saw?
You are
Ivy. Positive and certain, Ivy. The new guys just zapped the old Justice League clean away.
But the news says that...
The news? You don't understand, Red. We're the bad guys, but they're the worst guys. If Mr. J wasn't banged up in Arkham, he'd figure out a way to stop those no-good do-gooders. Oh, Boxy, use all I got to remember Mr. J, boy.
There, there, honey. You can stay as long as you like.
I reckon she's in here.
G'day, Harley love. Oh, flaming vines. It's chocolate with them.
There you go.
Get out.
Yep, that is so in character. Digger! God damn it!
Prepare to face the might of Mother Nature. No one tries to uproot a friend of Poison Ivy's.
Nice going, Boomerang. You've got a real way with people, you know that.
Hey, I've been told by certain parties that I'm a real charmer.
Well, it's gonna take more than charm to get past Poison Ivy.
Hey, dead shot, mate. Is Killer Frost giving me the cold shoulder?
Digger!
Less puns, more action. Find a way to take this out.
I'm sorry, I'm just walking with you.
Your irritating little antics.
Okay. I'm assuming something to do with this. Ah! What are you doing? Have I mentioned I love this game? Because I love this game. What am I supposed to do here? Ah! Oh, Killer Frost is all... Oh, I can't do anything about that? Why not? Oh. Stupid. That's dumb. Oh.
Seems I'm just the man for the job.
I was gonna say, don't you have bombs? Throw some boomerangs. Yeah. Let me at it. Aha! Oh, I see. What the hell? What is that? How am I supposed to... What? Wait! Oh, I don't have... Oh, you have it. Got it. There we go, got it. Dead shot. Death. Whoop!
You'll pay for that. Let's clear the air, shall we?
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that.
Neither do I.
What's that funny smell?
It's toxic gas. Quick, everyone out!
Time to go. I want to be a mushroom person. I don't think in this case you do.
Not giving up yet? You're more stubborn than I thought.
Ivy, stop. You've made a mistake. We're not here to... Hey, come back!
Seems you're not exactly big on charm either, mate.
We're digger.
Guys, the plant!
What am I supposed to... Oh! You took my captain's homework with me already! I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm trying this anyways. What the hell? I don't know. Can you stop doing skate tricks? For like 2 seconds? What am I supposed to do here? You're not giving me any direction!
My botanical brilliance.
I'm trying to run into that thing, she's too fast. Hold on. The ones being fast is the problem. Yeah. Okay, build yet. Can't tell if this is actually doing anything. Probably not. Hold on, do we aim at her? Ah, there we go. Got it. Okay, she's opening up again. Got it.
Very
reload, I'm a bit slow today.
But next time won't be so easy.
Ah, got it. Now they're close. Hi-ya! How do I get to this?
I'm putting you creeps on ice.
Ah, I see it. Got it, got it, got it. Ah! Ah! I got it! Ah! Is that a freaking crocodile person? What the hell? What is... Oh! Oh! I see it, I see it! Got it, got it, got it! Understood! How that's gonna help us? I don't know. See, I guess. Oh, yeah, okay, sure.
It'd take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else try.
Oh, very fun.
What have you done, you flower-destroying fool?
Okay.
It wasn't even Waylon. That's what this thing. I know it's like, oh, crocodile person, Waylon.
More toxic gas. Let's go.
It's not even Waylon. It's just a guy in like a crocodile suit riding in on a crocodile.
I'd have thought even a few bad seeds like you would have gotten the message by now. Go away.
No.
Wait, we're not getting the message? You're the one who isn't listening, Ivy.
Yeah, Ivy. Ow.
How can this be? You're not even wearing gardening gloves.
What the hell? No, I didn't want that. It says tap B. Give me this. Oh, it's another powers thing. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme. Oh, my aiming is so slow. My sensitivity is not great. Gimme. Ah! Aha! Gotcha.
Wait. Did our new friend just absorb that energy?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I've seen that happen before. Last time it gave them new powers.
New powers? Sounds like good timing to me. Any chance you could use him against Poison Ivy, mate?
Every chance, Digger. Okay. Oh, got it, got it. Yep, I got it. Ha! Nice try. I'm not a bug so easily squashed. More of a permanent garden pest. Okay. Oh, I see it. Yep. Got it. I got it. Ah! Shoot, she's moving too fast.
You still persist against Poison Ivy? I almost pity you.
Oh. Ironically enough, she's actually moving a little bit too fast. Oh, come on. Oh, dead shot. Oh, you know, just switch me to him. Good. Come on. Boink. Aha. Damn, Ivy really said, hey, do you want a demonstration? Yeah. Oh, end game. Get her. Get her.
What is going on?
Well, we just came in here. This Sheila went all...
Save it. Ivy, you okay? Harley, did any of these fools tell you why we're here?
Take it to the press. We're gonna expose those new heroes.
Wait, you believe me?
Yes, of course. We found out those fakers are actually called the Crime Syndicate.
Looking for you, clown.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for doing the hard work.
Well, ain't that just a dingo's dinner?
Death storm to Ultraman. We've got the witness. Bringing her to you. Over.
Leave Harley alone. How dare you?
You'll never get away with this. I got proof that you zapped the Justice League.
I think you'll find I have your proof right here.
My phone!
So now, what I need to know and why I sent my friends here to get you. Did you make any copies?
Copies? No, of course not.
Harley.
That's good for us. And extremely bad for you.
Heads up, you drongo!
Nice. Harley, now's not the time to play games.
Are you okay, Harley?
I am now. How'd you find me?
Heard it on my grapevine.
Gee, thanks for coming to save me, Catwoman and Captain Boomerang and whatever your name is. Ooh, is the doctor don't say much? Because that'd be a neato name.
Here. Take this back. It hasn't stopped beeping since they took you.
Go. We'll hold them off.
Hope you've got a plan.
I got a video on this phone that'll show the world who those phony creeps really are. Great idea, Doctor Don't Say Much.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Harley.
That's the perfect place to announce it.
Oh, they're so chaotic. I love it. Oh, did we really already finish the section with Len and Theobard? That's it? No! Give me my voice back.
All right! Let's get to that big TV and show the world what those crime bozos are really all about!
Try to keep a low profile. Still left security around.
Huh. I'd like to see them try and stop us. Let's go.
Don't mind me. Just try to get your villain. Ba-ba! Yoink! Aha! Oh yeah! Yeah! Move the rubble! Move it! Whoop! Oh, she really needed to get smaller than that? Yeah! Gimme! I don't know what that did, but gimme! Oh, I see. Let me at him. Ha! Yeah. Up. Okay. Oh, this again. Okay, over here. Yoink. I don't know. Didn't seem to really be killing me. Oh, do I only have a certain amount of hits I can take, I'm assuming. Whoop! Oh, I didn't want to go that way! But, okay, sure, whatever. Either way, it's working! Give it a stud! Give me! No! Yes, got it! Yoink! I'm in. What on earth is that? No, seriously, what was that?
Incoming! This is the police! Stay where you are!
Uh-oh. Nuh-uh. Someone told him where we were headed!
Nothing we can't handle, right?
Agreed. Whoop! Ah! That was all. Aha. Oh, this one. Aha. Careful. It's harder to control a speedster than you think. A plant, I think. What was he doing with that, though? Ah! Oh, come on! You're telling me the speedster can't get through this? Oh, that's BS. Deadshot. What? Since when? I don't know. Since when could Deadshot go invisible? Most of their abilities up until this point have been pretty accurate, but Deadshot going invisible? Eh. Oh, it's Hold B. Right. What are you doing? Oh, I see.
Neat.
Let me switch to Twitch. Ah, let me up. Yeah. Oh god. Oh, I see. Aha. Yay. Woo! Sorry if I don't really have much riveting commentary, it's mostly just action on this one. I don't have my favorites with me. Oh, well. Oh yeah, Deadshot. No, that's Harley's. My bad. Just saw the mallet. Yay! There we go. Now Twitch's way is cleared. Oh good, everyone else can follow. Yeah, the speedsters in this game are fun and really accurate, but a little bit difficult to control. Like, I'm barely touching my joystick and she's just going. Oh, it's the graffiti, isn't it? Ah, Harley. Hey, you guys want to actually get up here instead of, you know, get stuck wherever you are? Okay. Yeah, sure, or Harley can just fall all the way down. Oh, are you guys seriously getting in each other's way? There we go. Oh. Oh, I just quick po- I just kicked Poison Ivy off! Uh-oh. Ah! You leave Harley alone. I love how messy the star is. I love that they didn't make it perfect. Hey! Let me out.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to reach that elevator.
Sure, but what's all this stuff?
Oh my gosh! I know this place! It's the set they use for that new TV show! The one about the scientist who swaps bodies with his dog!
Sounds right up your alley, Harley.
Okay. Let's try to stay on track until we're out of danger. Besides, I still need to catch up on last week's episode.
Who's voicing Deadshot, I wonder? She sounds familiar. Yeah! Oh, we're not Orange Lantern, so we're not gonna be greedy. Let's keep going. What do we need to do? What do we need to do? I think the difficult to control part goes along with the whole accurate speedster thing, yeah. Oh, we need Deadshot? For what? Oh, your detective mode. Move, Ivy. Hey, Ivy?
Yeah.
About the way I was talking to you, you're not taking it personally, right? Oh, I see. Okay, well, where are you depositing it? What is this? Okay. This is where we're depositing it. Got it. Okay, so we got one. I think I saw... Was it earlier in the... Oh, there's one. I see it. Oh, cool. I can collect it for her. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, I guess we do have to tear the place up more. There was a flower there. Are you telling me to switch? I will not. I will not switch from Twitch. He's mine. Parents aren't at home. You know what that means. Twitch on the counter. It's Matthew Mercer. Ah, son of a bitch. I knew I recognized that voice. Oh, we meet again. I knew I recognized that voice. Has Matthew voiced Deadshot before? He also voices Nightwing in this. That's amazing. Has he voiced Deadshot before? Because usually they have like previous VAs, and there's been a few voice actors for Deadshot in like the animated movies and stuff. So I'm wondering if they couldn't get any of his previous voice actors, or Matthew has voiced him before. What am I doing with this? Oh, right. This. I'm sorry, why does Deadshot have it? Oh. Top hat and monocle. Okay, that's cute.
I'm unable to use this? Oh no. Whatever will the daffodils think?
Okay, get in! Get in! Get in the elevator. Ivy in the elevator. Deadshot in the elevator. Get in the elevator. I'm sorry, are you trying to fight us with a broom? Give me Twitch. Give me my girl. Thank you.
This is your last warning. Surrender now!
No!
Some people are so hard to get rid of.
Hey, maybe.
Any ideas how we get past?
Yep.
There's gotta be a way. I didn't come this far to lose now.
This should be it. The controls for the screen must be close by.
Oh, I see him. Gotcha. Right. Meow. Oh god, where am I going? Ah!
Yippee!
Yes. Get rid of the cops. That's not a cop. I didn't want to do that. Aha! Ba-ba! Ivy! Why are you over there? Jesus, Ivy, that's a long way to... Okay, apparently Ivy's a damsel in distress. These people are running on the spot. I'm sorry, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, no, I see. Hold on. Yeah. What? Yeah, go that way. Yes. Go that way. Okay. I assume we need Deadshot for this part. I don't know why, but I got a feeling. Let me out!
You're doing, Miss
Harley.
You and your team are no good imposter copycats.
No, Miss Quinn. We're the good guys. You're the villains. Putting all these good people at danger with your chaos and disorder. Why, I bet all this was just a distraction to steal from these fine folk.
Oh, hey, I see.
My watch is missing.
Oh my, they stole my necklace!
My phone! How dare she besmirch the name of the Justice Citizen!
Holy frameroli! Where's Mr. J when you need him?
Stop relying on the goddamn Joker! He's literally the most useless thing ever. Also, like, you couldn't actively see that other guy freaking the copycat Flash. That's a maniac Barry Real. It's not Barry! I know Eobard's a little thief, though. Literally started out thieving. I know, but let me be funny. I'm giving you a segue with Barry. Or Eobard. You know what I mean? Shut up. Oh, nice! The new 52 one. Oh, was there a third one there? I don't know what we have to do to get those. They seem kind of random to me. Oh, there's Arkham.
Come on, Bob. The doc wants to see you. Another visit to the couch.
Who gave him those?
You need some fresh pies.
Ooh, what flavor filling? Ooh.
Hello, Joker.
Lex. Are you a ghost?
No, I'm not a ghost. I need you and as many of your Arkham cell mates as you could muster to meet me at the Hall of Doom.
Well, I am out of pies. You get me out, and I'm all yours.
Good clown. All you need to do is tune the guard's TV to channel 52.
Did I just hear you're ready to spring this joint? I just finished fashioning a cold gun out of bed springs and soap.
Oh, good! They did include the fact that Len actually knows how to repair his cold gun. That is a legitimate thing. Like, okay, everyone likes to make the joke that, like, you know, Captain Glow is so lame and everything. Not only did he steal the cold gun from Star Labs, he modifies and fixes the thing himself. He knows it front and back. I love that they included that. Leonard Snart is smart, damn it. That's not a pun. He is. Y'all would stop obsessing over the fucking Justice League and all the heroes and just look at the villains for a damn minute. And start focusing on some of the background characters like Green Arrow. You'd find a lot of cool characters. Again, no pun intended. Or pun intended. Pick whatever one you want. Yippee! I got led again! Yay! Wait, when did he get caught? I don't remember that. When did you get caught? Hold on.
Leave this to me!
How did you get in there? I don't remember you getting caught. When did you... How did you get in here? I don't remember you doing that. Plot? No, because it... It doesn't seem... Oh my god, that random. Wow, they just let you have all your gadgets in here, huh? I see. Go to Len. No problem! Gladly!
Hey, knock it off! We gave you back your armor and stuff under the strict condition that you don't use them for villainy. We can take them back just as easily.
Sure you can. Len, Len, give me that, give me that, give me that. Yippee! Yay! It's Arkham, of course they do. I know. Oh, boy. Well. Oh, boy. Okay. I'm sorry. Your system fries, and the first thing it does is release the... Wow.
Surrender now!
Freeze! Oh, wait, it's not him. It's the other one. In any case, put your hands up.
Oh, wait. Mr. Freeze. I hate that. I love it, but I hate it. At first, I was like, Freeze. And he started laughing. I was like, oh, yeah, I get it. Very funny. Cats are cold. And he's like, wait, no, it's not that. It's not the other one. I was like, what do you mean? It's like, oh, right. Mr. Freeze. I forgot. We're in Arkham. God damn it. I love it. I hate it. I love it. I also hate it. Oh, boy. I'm mildly upset that whenever Len makes puns in comics or whatever, it actually does kind of make me laugh. Oh, wait a minute! I'm trying to figure out why he does that. Because it seems kind of random. Woo! Hey! See, why do you do that? Is that your little speed up or what? Why do?
It feels like I'm gonna be left out in the cold on this one.
Len. I hate that it makes me laugh. Len. Shut up, Joker. Whoa, what was that? I wanna know. What's the mechanic of that? Also, I'm only a little bit upset that it's not, Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, I'll get it! Howl, damn it. I hate being bad with names. Hold on. Pause menu is making a weird noise. God damn it. I know. I literally was talking to Mira about him yesterday. Fucking. I was literally discussing it with Mira yesterday. Like last night, pretty much. His name is on the tip of my tongue. C. Thomas Howell. God damn it. I knew there was a C and I got Howell right there. I forgot the rest. Nope, it's one line. Yeah, I'm a little bit upset about C. Thomas Howell, but it's fine. He's Eobard. Give me that. Alright, fine. Joker turn.
You okay, boss?
Fine.
Need something?
Four. Oh, I see. Got it. Bust the others out. Personal opinion on how Len ended up in Arkham? Sorry, it starts making a weird scratch noise. Personal opinion on how Len ended up in Arkham. He got into a fist fight with Jason over hockey. Ha ha ha! Oh my goodness. Then why isn't this in there? Yeah, I know, I see it. Yeah. Thank you. Oops! Sorry! Why isn't it letting you recruit you? What the hell's going on here?
Where's the man?
What are you there for? Get over here!
I can handle that.
Are they doing the ladder again? I want to play as Len. I don't care. I don't care if it's meant for Joker. Oh,
hey,
I love
boss,
Len.
You need a
That's
hand?
Adorable.
We can help you get up there if you let us out of this cell.
Things are really starting to look up for you guys.
Oh,
Joker said we'd be climbing the ladder in no time. This isn't exactly what I imagined.
Wait, is that your quick turn or something? Why do you do that, Len? Why do? Joker, are you incapable of getting up here on your own? Is that why you're lagging behind? I forgot about the slip. I forgot that when you have the jump. Oh, I forgot about that. Is that just you coasting then in one direction steadily? I don't know why he does that. It's cute and I like it, but I don't know why he does it. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're just... Oh my god! Sorry, I love it so much. No. There you go. Okay. You are literally incapable of getting up here on your own. Okay. Cool. Good to know. By that I mean I hate you even more. Oh, okay. Yeah, or we can just stop trying to attack the guy. Stop it. Len. I literally think he's toasted. I don't know why he does it otherwise. It's the only thing I can think about. What? Why are you backed up? I'm gonna kill you, clown. I'm going to kill you. What is this about? Oh, I see. Right, got it. My screen is a bit behind. I'm gonna fix that right now. Whatever that was. All right, Lex.
Did you
get let out of here?
Something's going on inside.
What do you think it is, Lois?
I don't know, but with recent sightings of Harley Quinn still on the loose, my hopes aren't high for this being good news. Was that Ultraman flying overhead? There's some serious criminal activity going on inside. If Ultraman and the rest of these stand-in heroes are here, then we need to see what happens. Let's see if we can get in. This gala might not be so boring after all.
That's a VIP-only area, Lois. We don't have tickets.
I doubt that matters right now, Jimmy.
That camera's about to die? What, you mean that one? Like that?
Hey, you got it working.
Oh, damn, okay. Oh,
now that show had explosive drama.
Inmates, we are experiencing technical difficulties. For your own safety, please remain in your cells.
Come on, Joker. This leads down to the lower levels. Okay, that takes care of the easy part. Now where do we go?
No idea, moan frozen Capitan, but I'm sure our criminal buddies will help us break out of this dump. Let's go ask them, shall we?
Yay, check boy. Must get ultimate villain. Woo! Yeah, that works. Let's go, Len. Yeah, that does it. Okay, Joker, shut up. Oh, he doesn't have a glide mechanic? What? Got it. No, I didn't want the tooth or the teeth, whatever. No, I didn't want that. Yay. Nice. Len, stop turning yourself into a snowman for 2 seconds. Why not? There we go. Got it. What is that
You've
run?
Got absolute zero chance against me.
Okay, that one was cool. Fuck it, pun intended, whatever. Forget it, whatever. Sure, pun intended. Sure, that one was cold. Don't know he's dragging me down with him. No, Len, how dare you?
This isn't exactly my temperature. Someone else will need to handle it.
You're such a nerd, I love you.
This will be no problem for the Clown Prince of Crime.
You should. God! Fine. Oh, finally, that alarm shut up.
To play. Let's have some fun.
I was gonna say, is it someone's profile is on the monitor there? It was Livewire. That's cool. I thought someone was Killer Frost at first. Woo! Alright, I can see. I got it. Oh, that's cool! Makes like a taser sound when she glides. That's cool. Why is her voice familiar? Is it? I don't recognize it personally. Maybe I just haven't paid attention to it. Whoa! Hey, Len. A little bit of help. Shut! Don't freeze live wire! God, I wanted you to aim forward. Stop hitting live wire this way. Nerd. I'm sorry? Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's just cool. To me, at least, you might be on something. You might be onto something. Oh, so she bit the lid. Oh, I see. Oh, is there something on the street you can do? Yeah. Wait a minute, that looks like a reverse. Hold on, who's the profile there? Let me out! Yeah, that's another... Oh, wait a minute, hold on, is that another version? Oh, they locked up the mark. Wow, I was slow on that one. I literally forgot we're in Arkham and somehow Len got captured as well. Oh, wait a minute. The fight with Beast Boy and Raven. That's right, too. Not everyone got out of that one. Oh, for some reason, instead of they locked up Eobard as well. Since I was complaining about the loss of Len and Eobard, instead of going, oh, right, Eobard's in there. For some reason, my brain went, oh, do they also have Hunter Zolomon? Because there's two Reverse Flashes, technically three. There's, I believe his name's Danny Johnson. And then there's Hunter Zolomon, who's more, who takes more of the Zoom title. And then there's Eobard Thawne, who's the Reverse Flash. Her name is Cree Summer. She's in a lot of kids' shows. Oh, nice. Yeah, for some reason, instead of going, oh, Eobard's in here, I went to a whole other Reverse Flash.
It was way too cramped in there. Time to stretch my legs a little.
Yippee! I got one legs, let's go! Get up. Sorry, my audio is cutting out badly. Ah. Got it. Yippee! I got my Getsuko by his Reverse Flash back! Yay! Professor Zoom. More like Professor Neil. Stop being a blend. Why do you attack your friends? Why do you like this? I would go over there and get that with Eobard, but honestly, I don't trust it. What are you doing? Leonard Snart. Oh, I see. Pushing the landing. How does he neatly did that? All right. Not what I wanted, but it works regardless. Who's in there? Can't see. Doesn't matter. Destroying it anyway. Oh, can we really not open this? Darn. How are you reaching that? The one I was specifically thinking about was Rugrats. Whoa, hold up. What is your voice? I love Rugrats. Not Angelica. Because I know the voice of, I believe, Tommy. Who's a girl. Specifically Harley Quinn's voice actress. I can't think of her name right now. Again, unfortunately, I am bad with names. Len. we went around this way. Why? Why did it lead me up here? Can we shut this thing up? Yes, thankfully. I'm assuming it has to do someone's abilities. Let's try yours. Nope. Is there a way we can- hold on. There's gotta be something we can do. No, hold on. Where are we going? I don't know. Get Eobard out of here. Oh, I see. Hold on. I got it. Got it. Backtracking. Okay. Noted. I was gonna say, they can run up walls. You can definitely do that. Yeah, use that. Woo! There you go. Susie Carmack. Hold on, I recognize that name. Hold on. I recognize that one. Oh, yeah, Susie, I know her. That's awesome! Ugh. Fine. You're lucky you're somewhat useful. This story's forcing you to be useful. Hey, can you idiots maybe stop scattering the second I let you go? Len, nah. You, whichever one. Look at Len's little run. Alright, Joker, get- Oh my god, guys, come on, let's go! Oh no, Eobard does it too. Come on, let's go, Joker, Jesus. All of you, let's go, this way. Come on. Oi.
You need something? Just the man.
What is it, Chief?
Yay. Not what I wanted. But that works too. Well, I don't lose my sense. Whoopee. Oh, well, okay then. Len! Yoink. The fact I got only Joker is amazing! It's like, oh, let's slide around, you know, go towards the team just for shits and giggles, just to be a little bit of a menace. Freezes only the Joker. See, this is why I love Len. He knows! He knows! Even he knows! Exactly what I was going for.
This seems to be our way out, boys and girls. Do your thing.
I could deal with that fuse box, but we'll need to find a way to reach it first.
Oh, I can hear it now. Now I can hear it.
I believe my power should be able to help with that.
Eobard. Oh, no, never mind. It's to get the fuse box. I thought Eobard was being competitive. I thought it was, oh, Livewire could do it. Or, you know. Got it. Woo! Alright, Livewire, let's go. Oh. Where is she? What? Oh. Okay. Look at you. Oh, that's neat. A little bit hard on the eyes, but neat. Huh? Yeah, this part's a little bit hard on the eyes, but that is neat. Actually turns into a little bolt of electricity. That is neat. That is very cool. Oh. I was gonna ask why is it all breaking, but like, it's Arkham. Place is falling apart, it seems. Eobard, care to escort us out?
This way. Follow me.
Ah! Uh-oh.
Not interrupting, am I?
Yes, you are.
Well, that depends, Merlin. You here to help us or just slow us down?
Oh, please, Thorn. Just because you spoiled our little trip to Star Lab.
Guys, this isn't the time. Merlin, see anything that could help us escape?
Well, since you asked so nicely, I think there's someone behind that security gate that could be persuaded to aid our cause.
We've got a situation here. Send reinforcements.
Hey, Eobard! Where are you going? You freaking killed me. Traitor. So can we just appreciate the way Len's using his whole gun to actually get rid of? Like, he's moving target to target with his cold gun, I think it's me. Oh, okay, that's not working. Cool. Hey! Get out of here! God, the shield guys are annoying. I don't know how to deal with them. Like, quote-unquote, properly. It seems like there's a way to do it, but I can't get it.
Ah!
Oh, this is this over and over again. Doesn't seem to be working. You stop tripping for 2 seconds. Okay, I didn't want to do that, but sure. You see what I mean? They're gliding over them. Okay, hold on and let's get rid of that fire before we earn some pretty control. There we go. Eobard! He is enjoying himself.
I should be cool to handle this.
Look at him! You are enjoying wreaking havoc far too much. You little menace. I love you so much. Okay, let's get rid of the fire first. Lamb.
This isn't exactly my temperature.
Yes, yes, Len, I know. I'm switching. Oh, okay then. Sure, that works. Yeah, sure, why not? Let me out. That's two. What's the last one? Rubber chicken. We need to stop. Goodness. Eobard. God, he's such a little menace. I love him. Nope, just throw the thing. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, or we can do that. Not what I wanted by any means. Throw the... God damn it. There. Get that thing! And now where? And now where? Man, I wish this stuff affected your teammates. That would be so funny. Oh, over here. I see it. Who are we? It's the way out? I can't tell who we're referring to sometimes. Len says there might be someone to help us. Oh, yeah, no, he was speaking literally. Out of the way, Malcolm.
There he is.
Solomon Grundy? You sure it's safe to let him out?
Nope, but I don't see any reason why we should let that stop us.
You think this is safe? Nope. Damn it. I'm sucking. Are you?
It would seem our zombified friend is a heavy sleeper.
No surprise there.
You think?
Maybe I can do something about that.
Oh my god.
I knew that'd work.
Watch out. Well.
Grundy having such nice dreams.
Come here, Len. No, I'm not favoriting Len over Eobard because Len is barely in anything. Oh, are you kidding me? I actually need Grundy for that. Fine. I love how upset I get when a game about multiple characters forces me to play as someone that isn't one of my favorite characters. Let's go, Eo! Yes, my nickname for Eobard Thawne is Eo. Leave me alone. I'm not the only one. I've seen other people call him that too. Not many, but still. Ooh, cosmic treadmill. Let's go, Professor Mew! What the hell? Oh, what? Okay. Yeah, sure. Ow. Okay, see it. I can't. Ah! Ow. Ow. Ah!
Good. There should be enough parts up here to build what we need.
Okay, I need to get the hang of that one a little bit more. What is going on with this? Oh, Livewire. Come here. Oh! I was gonna apologize, but I realized it was a joker. Never mind, I apologize for that. I thought I hit Lynch or something. The fact that you've used that nickname for him so often, I don't even realize that it might not be used often at all. I know like one or two other people that actually use Eo as a nickname to be able to run. Livewire! Ah! Okay, getting out of here. Out we go! To giant exit sign.
Exit ahead! Oh!
Push him!
Welcome. Seeing as you are here,
no.
You can all assist me with my experiments.
Dr. Hugo Strange!
Yeah.
His experiments don't end well for those who assist him.
My thanks to you, Joker. This breakout is the perfect opportunity to get more volunteers for my work.
You're welcome.
Volunteers like Robert here.
You're like, alright?
I'm looking forward to seeing how you fare against my latest creation. Please try your best to survive for as long as possible.
Great.
We're not taking that thing down without a plan, Joker.
I don't like plans. I prefer
Get on.
Schemes and stratagems. Bluffs and ploys! Malevolent mischievous machination!
Stop jumping,
sure,
Livewire!
Whatever you say! Let's just think of one, quick!
Oh, I see. Okay. No, never mind. Keep jumping. My bad. I thought it was that, then they evened out, and I thought we were supposed to get the same amount of stuff. Oh, okay.
Ha ha! I do love a trap I can sink my teeth into!
We made it bad! Run for it!
Ever since you mentioned... Oh, I see. Yeah, ever since you mentioned that she was voicing for Rugrats, I can't unhear it now. I gotta go talk to you later. All right, catch you later, Mira.
Distractions. We should be able to wear him down.
Livewire, give me Livewire. Similar cast. Which I think is more impressive on the Injustice side rather than the LEGO DQ side. This section. Another section to be had. Oh, live wire. Yoink. No, 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 what are you doing? What are you doing? What is this? Oh, wait a minute. Did they just turn this into a survival horror game? Hold on. I'm wondering what's going on here. Oh, well, there goes Livewire. Oh my god, they did. What is this, Alien Isolation? Okay. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here. I'm very suddenly unclear. Oh, well, that's a problem. Time to go. Ah! Sorry, Livewire. I see. No! Bye, Zeus. Ah! There's a button I can press. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. You're not making it very apparent. I have an X over here, but... Oh, I see. Noted. Hey, Livewire, maybe don't bring him over by us. That'd be great. Ah! Oh, okay. Oh, no escaping that one. Oh, come on! Bugger off! Go away! Nope, doing something! Go away! Nope! Well, okay. Yeah, you go that way. Screw off. Oh, let's go! Whoop! Aha! Can't come in here.
Hmm. seems like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this for me. Oh, boy, I sure hope I didn't say that out loud.
You did.
Something just sparked my interest, huh? I'll deal with this.
Ever since Mira pointed out that she voiced for Rugrats, I cannot unhear.
How'd you like that one, huh? Let's get him, Joker!
Nice work, Bright Spot.
Yes, we can.
No,
and
we
did.
Just need a way to get out of here.
Relax. I'm sure something will turn up. I'd like to say I knew that would happen.
Poor Robert. Perhaps some kind of rubber shoe.
Thank heavens for small mercies.
I love how they made them so in character, but also allowed it to be silly. Like, they really just tapped into the more campy side of the DC comics. I love it.
Need a lift, pumpkin?
Mr. J!
Oh, no.
You think you can escape us, clown?
Yeah.
I take that as a yes.
Forget him. We have more pressing issues to attend to.
All right. Look at Lynn. I am gonna leave it here though, because I have not had anything to eat. I'd say it's enough of an episode. We got through like what, two different missions? Oh, just short. Probably way shorter than that. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I'm gonna go grab something to eat. I might hop on back later. Might. Yeah, I'm gonna go get something to eat. All that jazz. Oh, I don't want him. No, take him back. Oh, there's a third person there. Oh, wait, is that Firefly? I recognize that silhouette. I think that's supposed to be Firefly.
Ah, back to the old clubhouse.
This crime syndicate is worse than the Justice League. They don't play fair.
They broke my favorite cold gun.
They stood on my tail.
They tried to use me as a casserole dish.
I hear. They got all the loot from the Batcave.
You gotta hand it to them. They're better at being villains than we are.
I beg to differ, Catwoman. No one is better at being a villain than Lex Luthor. Get off me, you painted buffoon. I didn't bust you out to play patty cake. I've been to LexCorp and seen this so-called crime syndicate. They're hunting for something, something powerful. You can bet when they find it, it'll be bad news for the Earth, and more importantly, us.
But Lexi, with the Justice League out of the picture, who's gonna stop them?
Ooh, us! We can stop them!
Good job, Mick.
Indeed. And then we can take over.
Precisely. Whatever their game is, if they want to play at being heroes, then we'll give them the greatest bunch of bad apples ever assembled.
Do apples come in bunches?
We'll show them how we do things on our
Get
Earth.
But Ultraman is so powerful. We have our limits, Lex, apart from the walking power absorber here.
You don't say. Well, we will just have to recruit the strongest, most devious, most sneaky supervillain team this world has ever seen. Who's with me? Excellent. First up, let's go get Gorilla Grodd on the team.
No! Not Grodd.
Let's get out of here.
Look at you, buddy. Look how spazzy he is. Oh, stop. All right. I am gonna leave it here. Love this game on Saturdays. It's so cute. All right. Thank you so much for joining me for LEGO DC Supervillains. I stream every weekday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The full VODs go up on YouTube at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I stream this game on Saturday at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I hope you all have a good one. Have a good rest of your weekend and stay safe.